Officials with Fort Wayne Community Schools say police arrested a person who entered Snider High School without permission today, looking for another student. In a letter sent to families, they say the person was a student from another school located by security after being involved in a fight. They also say they're looking over their procedures and security footage to figure out how that person was able to get into the building.